well, we have our standard 2-meter tape measure antenna, our fox hunting HT, and our active offset attenuator. And we're ready to make first contact with a hidden transmitter somewhere in the desolate Las Vegas film.
So give us a description there, Lee. What have you invented?
Well, this is a something to make your signal move around when you're T-hunting. That way, as you're swinging the antenna, hopefully this is in the exact opposite momentum of you, and you can never lock in on the signal, or at least it makes it harder.
So this must look really good on an S meter.
Yep. As you're trying to swing your antenna back and forth, as it's swinging back and forth.
So I've heard the term used already, evil and devious. Is that what we're calling this one?
Well, that's what you said. I think it's clever and...
original.
Original.
Clever. Definitely. Clever.
Oscar, we got a problem here. What happens in Las Vegas stays in Las Vegas.